Polish Knight here. Welcome to my first Let's Play of Pokemon Crystal. This is going to be my first Let's Play of this, and I'm going to run my very best is to give you audience a pretty good time, and so let's get started. Anyway, this is going to be a pretty good Let's Play, I know. So, let's start one new game. Oops, wrong way. So, are you a boy or a girl? Let's Play I'm going to play as the girl, because everyone I play is boy all the time, so let's play the girl. All the other Pokemon here. For this Let's Play, I'm gonna call you Crystal. Because that's the name of the thing here. So we're in our room here, and going downstairs, hide from these people. How you doing? Alright, now let's just sneak past the mother here. Like, can't sneak down under the mother, huh? I guess that's non-optional, I guess. Nope. Well, today is a Monday, so let's do that. Guess I know how to use the phone. Glad that's over. Now let's go to see the Pokemon Professor, but before we do, who's this guy? So this is Pokemon's famous Elm Pokemon. What are you doing staring at? And he pushes it away. So, that's what they usually do. So anyway, going in here. In here. And Elm just says hello, hello, hello. Yep. And time to pick our Pokemon. Yeah. Oh, forgot to mention, this is via even though this is a Let's Play and stuff, this, it's also, part Let's Play, part Nuzlocke. So, what I'm doing is I'll have to pick any of the, starters here. And all that stuff. And also, I'll use my, good instincts and stuff. Someone is custom... custom lock, what I call it. Custom Nuzlocke. I pick any of the Pokemon in the route, and if I do any of those, I would use only those Pokemon. If anyone dies, then I release that Pokemon and get a new one from the next route. As simple as that. So anyway, let's check my Pokemon card to see if and stuff. Just to make sure. So anyway, if I get Cyndaquil, that'll be a 1. If I get Totodile, that'll be 2. And if I got Chikorita, which would be 3, gotta check my training card. If I get a 1, 2, or 3, then I get whatever Pokemon I get. So here we go. And then it is a 4, so a 4, so that could be random, so I'll pick, so yeah, so 4 is a random number, so I'm gonna choose my favorite Pokemon, Totodile, because Totodile is a 4 is a random number, and stuff, and also this is my custom Nuzlocke here, so rules can be changed, and that's how I like it. And I'll give him a nickname. I'll name my Totodile Crocs, because he's a good name for a Pokemon, because he's a crocodile and a water Pokemon all the time, so yeah. So I got Ellen's phone number, that's good. Okay, I get a potion. So in this custom Nuzlocke, I can only use three potions for one of each Pokemon. And also on the route here, I don't get my encounter just yet after I get my Pokeball. So these Pokemon don't count until I use whatever. So I don't use these Pokemon until I get my first encounter in this route. So what I'm doing right now is I'm running from all these Pokemon here. That's because until I do the main stuff here. Meantime, I'm just skipping through all these Continuing. We're walking. And we're at, Very Gross City. That's pretty good. Right now, so... Also, I can pick up items whenever he's on this route. So anyway, I am heading over to the Pokemon's house. Real quick, like. And all that stuff. Professor Oak. I get the Pokédex, pretty good. Oh yeah, as you know, Professor Oak does a radio show in Golden Rock City, if you don't know that. And also, you get a phone call from a disaster, you know, they're terrible. Over here, just for a minute. I like this. What? We're having a big battle. Leave us alone. I like that. I like that scene. Anyway, we're walking back to Goldenrod City as we do. Oh, it's a mystery guy. Alright, we're battling default character. And his Chikorita. Scratch. He these normal battles here are pretty intense for this battle here. Oh yeah, the default berries are pretty useful in these intro battles. Oh yeah, across level up to level 6. That's good. Default characters, huh. You are happy now. My name is ... I'm going to be the world's greatest sim. Okay. Whatever that was about. Anyway, we're walking back down, as we are doing. Too bad we don't have a cut where we can go through that tree there. The Pokemon was stolen here. I just got information about Pokemon Elm, or whatever his name is. Red hair. You know what he looks like? You haven't known his name. My rival's name. So, I've been deciding on a rival's name. I don't have any idea. So, I just used the default that came in with the question mark. That's what his name is, and that's what he's gonna be. Default. I call him in question marks. So his name is Default. What's his name? Thanks for helping. All investigation. So anyway, we'll talk in this round now. Like I said before, and now since we got our Pokeballs, we'll catch our first encounter on this route here. But before we do that, we get interrupted by this guy, who knows how to show us how to catch a Pokemon. I don't really want to know how to catch a Pokemon, so I'll just have to say no. Okay, anyway. Our first encounter on this route is... Eradicate. Alright. Just fight him. The only best thing to do is not knock it out. Just knocked it out, so that counter was in stuff. But my Nuzlocke has another role. I can get one more encounter in the next route over here. So I'm pretty safe on that and stuff. So I can't get an encounter on this route since I already wasted an encounter in this one. Could have gotten around a cave, but that's okay, right there now. Like I said before in this Nuzlocke here, I'm going to get like 3 potions. That's all I need now. And 3 pokeballs. That's my limit. And also any other items I get on other routes and stuff are also good too. That's the assortment I get on these routes. So we're on route 30. What will my next encounter would be? Here we go. My next encounter would be a Pidgey. That's nice. So, he's level 3. Let's try not to knock out this one. Okay, one more time on the scratch. Ooh! I gotta try not to scratch this Pokemon. I'll just use a Pokemon and I have one more encounter on here, so let's try. Oh, a Caterpie, so I'll try this one. Yeah, my custom Nuzlocke has 2 rules. I can only capture 2 encounters on the same route. So, again, those are my rules, and I enjoy doing them. Anyway, here we go. 1. Ooh. Almost. Tackle. Let's use a scratch here. Let's bring it a little bit. Now let's do one more Pokeball here. Gotcha! Caterpie is catched. Wow. I'll give him a nickname. I'll call him Wing, because, I'll call him, Beam, because he's a bug, and he is pretty good on stuff. Beep. And really good encounter? Alright. So, since I lost a counter on that, that's okay. Also, the limit of, my level limit of this Nuzlocke I'm doing. I'm trying to get my Pokemon up to level mostly up to like either level 10 or more. Just level 10 for this episode. For this fight, we're going to We're going to switch out for B-Wing. So we're gonna switch to B-Wing. So he would challenge this guy. Just get a little bit of levels. Alright, youngster Joey wants a battle. And he summons out his Rattata. How wonderful. I'll just tackle. Now, like I said, I can use a potion for only one Pokemon for this, thing, and that's, mostly... And I can't use another potion until next, stuff. So. Let me just switch it out to Crocs. Let's just do a rage. And we'll just do a scratch. I think we got it. Not too much experience, but we got it. Alright. Before we go any further, we'll just put a potion on Crocs here. And then we're going to switch back into Crocs here. Let's give B-Wing a little rest for now. So anyway, Pidgey is there. So we're gonna do a scratch on him. Scratch. We're gonna bring out our B-Wing just in case if this red is not that strong, which he is. We need string shot to see him, like, get him down a little bit. Switch out to Crocs again. Just to get a little bit of experience on that. Scratch a go. Let's do a rage here. On him. The B-Wing level up to level 4. That's pretty good. He should be evolving any time now. Well, not yet, anyway. We're still on the route, so, Oh, Weedle would be a pretty good choice if I had him. but like my custom Nuzlocke only states I can only have two chances. So I can't get another chance here, so. Potions here. I can only and also my another pretty states I can get there's three I can only get three potions and three pokeballs at the on the next towns. Oh yeah, that means I'm on a next route here. So let's get on my next encounter here. See what I get. This one was curious. Before we do that, look at this item up here. Put on our potion. I can use this potion here, but also I can. So, what's my next encounter? Let's see. Oh, we got a Bellsprout. I can use this as Bellsprout somehow, but so tell me if you'll be pretty useful. So. During the game, use the trade Bellsprout to get an Onix, and that's what you usually get. But I'm gonna use Bellsprout because he's looks like a pretty good Pokemon. Gotcha. Bellsprout's been captured. Call Plant Man. Yeah, Plant Man's fine. Here. That's pretty good. Now the next town should be over in this yonder direction. So let's see. We're gonna skip through these counters here. Ooh, another item. Another pokeball. How wonderful is that? Ooh, I would end up getting a hoppin' if I end up doing that too. But that's not what I'm gonna get this time, so I'm gonna get running spike. So we made it to Violet City. This will be a good place to train and stuff. But before we end up, like, going to gym here and stuff, I'm going to leave everything off. I'll just go into the Pokemon Center and get my, my three Pokeballs. Time to leave everything off. So, next time on my Pokemon Crystal Custom Nuzlocke, we explore the Bellsprout Tower and level up a little bit more, and take out the gym and train a whole bunch. So, yeah. So, subscribe my videos and all that. Peace and I out.